The Karnataka government has extended the statewide lockdown to contain the spread of COVID-19 till June 7th. Many hunger heroes are donating medicines, food to the poor and the needy. Mr. Rajkumar, State President of Karnataka, for Police News Plus and his team has distributed food packets to the poor and the needy in Bengaluru. Around 500 to 600 food packets were distributed today.